Fires, and here's a look at your 1 minute weather. Well, this morning we ended up seeing that rainfall following that cool front. That cool front has since moved on out. Behind that front, we could see the potential for a few isolated showers today, but overall the rain chance will continue to go down as we head into the afternoon. 20% chance of rain by 3. We will continue to see that decrease heading into the evening. So could we still see a few light showers? Yes, it is possible. So not a bad idea to still keep that umbrella handy just in case, but most of the area will stay dry. Also today, expecting all of that cloud cover, so a little bit dreary, but it also will be a little cooler. We're expecting our high temperatures today to only top out in the 60s and the 70s. Actually expecting a high of only 66 in Huntsville, 67 in College Station. Here in Houston, high of 74 degrees. So here's a look at future track, and you can see it is popping up a few of these light showers as we head into the afternoon, so that's why we can't rule out that rain chance quite yet. Then as we head into Thursday, going to start off with most likely a good amount of cloud cover in the morning, but we should see that break up heading into the afternoon, leaving us with partly cloudy skies. Partly cloudy conditions also continue into Friday, and you're going to want to take advantage of the next 2 days because the cloud cover and the rain chances will be returning as we head into this weekend. Saturday, mostly cloudy, a chance of a few storms, but that rain chance really going to bump up heading into Sunday. 60% chance of rainfall there. High temperatures coming in the 80s both days, and those rain chances, they're going to be here to stay. We're actually expecting more rainfall as we head into the start of next week. So here's a closer look at what you can expect throughout the rest of this week and going into next week. We dry out Thursday and Friday. We also start warming on back up. There are your rain chances bumping up Saturday and Sunday. And then look at the following week. 40% chance of rain for Monday and Tuesday. 60% chance of